Mr. Nine Games, and I'm never going back.